let's learn about I.A. Richards, who is a famous writer of modern age. His lifespan is 1893 to 1979. Full name of I.A. Richards is Ivor Armstrong Richards. He was an English educator, literary critic, and rhetorician. He contributed to the foundations of New Criticism. He was associated with aesthetic poetry. Major works written by I.A. Richards are The Foundations of Aesthetics, The Principles of Literary Criticism, Science and Poetry, Practical Criticism, Coleridge on Imagination, The Philosophy of Rhetoric, The Meaning of Meaning, Mencius on the Mind, The Wrath of Achilles. So much here, it's an essay, The Future of Poetry. I.A. Richards is also called the father of New Criticism. He was one of the first to study literary interpretation as a kind of science. So earlier, the English literature was not studied as a science, but after I.A. Richards in the modern age, he started learning and he started criticizing literature in a very scientific way. Ivor Armstrong Richard was basically a literary critic of English language. He is a prominent figure among British critics. So the first work written by him was The Foundation of Aesthetics. It was written with the collaboration of other writers. Important terms to learn about I.A. Richards. Basically, we have to learn about the zest what he wanted to write in his works, what he wanted to give an idea that how a work of art should be criticized. So he laid many principles related to that, and here are some basic points that we need to learn about him. He told us that there are two uses of language. First is scientific use of language, other one is emotional use of language. Emotional use is used in poetry and other literary works. In the scientific use, the references should be correct and it should be logical. Okay, first it is emotional type of language is used in poetry or other literary works. In the scientific, while it is used for the scientific context, the language should always be correct and logical. There are four kinds of meanings. He told us that the meaning of a word can be of four types. According to I.A. Richard, four kinds of meanings are sense, feeling, tone, and intention. Okay, sense, feeling, tone, and intention. In New Rhetorics, I.A. Richards said that old form of rhetorics is somewhat mechanical. He proposed a new rhetoric to study the parts of discourse. The semantic triangle written by I.A. Richards has thought. Thought means reference. Other is symbol. The third one is referent. In reference, there is a thought. Symbol is a word and reference is a thing. This triangle was created along with C.K. Ogden to understand how words come to mean. A writer thinks reference in his mind. Reference is a sort of idea which strikes our mind about something. So this thought is called reference. About the thing he is thinking in is a referent. When we are thinking about that particular thing, that is called a referent. And when we call it with a symbol or we gives it a name, then that is a word. Next is feed forward. Feed forward also a sort of term which is given by I.A. Richards. Is yet another term by I.A. Richards which means to work as our own critic. Okay, it means that when a writer is trying to write something and while he is writing, he thinks that how the people would react upon this particular idea or this particular thing, and then he that type of situation is feed forward. It is related to forethinking. Forethinking means pre-thinking. What our words will affect the listener and then mend them. The aim of feed forward is to clarify unclear concepts. आई ए रिचर्ड्स इन्फ्लुएंस्ड लॉट ऑफ अदर क्रिटिक्स लाइक विलियम एम्सन, एफ आर लेविस, क्लैंथ ब्रुक्स एंड एलन टेट एट्सेट्रा हु फॉलोड हिज टर्म्स. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट आई ए रिचर्ड्स. आई होप यू लाइक द वीडियो. थैंक यू.